bigger table for me is just sort of reflecting on that nature, where there's an increased emphasis on individuality. The potential is there for it to almost be at a detriment, that in our sense to figure out who we are, we all become islands. We become disconnected from one another. And then all of a sudden, what becomes countercultural is the idea of trying to make a space for everybody.